So, this is Black Packs. Okay, so the team is me and Michael, who has left. So, I'm the founder. So the problem is gun violence. Gun violence has been increasing all over the world, and it's spreading fears through parents. Also, bulletproof backpacks currently are quite heavy and can hinder the growth of children and people's movement speeds. So, elevator pitch. Worrying about your children's safety due to all of the recent school shootings, serving at a position where you constantly charge into danger, then get Black Pack. Made of strong and lightweight material, Black Packs are perfect for children or people that must constantly be on the move. Get Black Packs, because we've got your backs. So these are our targeted customers. So this is Charles. He's a caring father of two and will protect his children at any cost. And he is terrified of recent school shootings. And this is Joe, and he's a white male in his late 30s, and he's a security guard in a local bank in Compton, and he's like risking his life every day. So, the solution to all the recent school shootings is Black Packs, because they're light, strong, and inexpensive. And it's the best backpack for anyone that's looking for an added measure of safety. Yeah, so competition are these companies. They also make the bulletproof backpacks. For example, Paradox Security and Tough Packs are both quite heavy, but Tough Packs are like a little more on the cheaper side, as Guard Dog Security is a little on the expensive side. And these are also there. Yeah, they're like in the middle. So US backpack sales are 2.7 million units, and US bulletproof backpack sales are 81,000 units, which is for 3%? About, yeah? Okay. So, 81,000 times 150, which is usually how much bulletproof backpacks cost, is roughly around $30 million. And the most recent bulletproof backpack sales have gone up by 300% last year. And this is Guard Dog's, sales. So marketing plan. So my marketing plan is like, first I'm planning on marketing it to parents to like increase sales and like gain popularity. Then I plan to like add more products to it and add different features. After that, I like gain enough money, I plan on opening a few stores to like more efficiently sell the products if they don't want to go online. Sometime I want to go to like a security convention to like publicize it more, so like more people around the globe may know the product. And I want to invest in R&D research and after that, I want to market to the government. So after like amount of years of proof, they know that it is reliable and they will take advantage of me, I guess. So in 4Q 2018, I would sell 10 Stratford Arena students the backpack, and that would be about $1,500. 2Q 2019, I may sell it to 50 Stratford students in the Bay Area, and that would be about $7,500. And as the time goes on, I'll have a sales team in place, and they'll help sell it to me. So they might be better at me than marketing, so they might find more students to sell to, and say 1,000 students. And they can like make $150,000. I'm planning on around 2025, signing a